people. We've decided that we don't like what the our square boxes living on our little semi-detached houses, doing whatever everybody else expects of us. We've decided that we're just not going to conform with what everyone has told us to do. We're going to be different. And because we're going to be different, we're wrong. Thus the name punk rock. Punk is a derogatory term. It's nasty, violent, sort of. Mm-hmm. So you could, thus, new wave sort of came onto the scene.
But it's also sensible as well, whereas our parents and the people that's gone before us have taught us sectarianism. You know the difference between people living up on the other side of the fence?
Mm-hmm.
When punk came along, and that all changed. Well, it changed before us. We changed before that anyway, when punk came along. And it was all the kids from each side of the fence were going to concerts together and clubs.
Something to latch on to, and it was an identity for the kids, and a good excuse for Catholics and Protestants to get together. It's just completely good as far as Northern Ireland's concerned. Maybe in London and things like that, it was a fighting that's proved to be since where it's fell through. Like, if anybody had believed in everything they said at the time, it would have gone on forever, and everybody would still be mouthing about the same things, not worrying about what the newspapers and things like that said. They were just telling them to piss off, you know, it didn't matter anymore.
Be stupid if we were saying, no, we're not afraid of anybody. I mean, we played this Irish tour and there's people threatened us not to play some of the dates, but we played them anyway, nothing happened. But even so, I mean, somebody has to do it. I mean, like you say, the press won't do it because some of them are afraid, and like, we're afraid. I mean, I remember we recorded Suspect Ways and Wasted Life. It had been out about 3 weeks. No, 3 or 4 weeks, and we went on the TV, you know, talking about it. That was really frightened for about 2 weeks after that, anybody would see me and say, there's one of them. But, I mean, the people that are interested in our music are people of our own age, round about that. And they're the sort of people that, they've got sense. I mean, they don't care what you are. I mean, they're people go and see music and they listen and they enjoy it and they go home. They don't just, you know, who stands at a concert with somebody playing the guitar and turn around and says, what are you? Oh, yeah, you know, watch it, start fighting over it.
Piss off, you're not in the fold.
All I can sing about is about Ulster.
And nobody wants to know anymore about Ulster because fuck, I'm fed up.
We all live in it and we all know what's going on in Ulster.
I like living in it.
What do you mean we all live in it?
Sure, Henry.
We all live and we know what's going to go on.
Went into the heart bar.
We know there's going to be a bomb inside the next hour. There's sure to be a bomb about the town or about Ulster. But the stiff little fingers are trying to make it out to the people in the world what's going on. I'm sure the people know. People in the world know it as well, but listening to the news.
I'll take you to the picture show, and babe, I'll hold your hand. I'll set up in your parlor, let you cool me with your fan. I'll listen to your troubles and pet you when you cry. But get that marrying out of your head, I'll be a bachelor till I die.
There's no way that we've been given the right to draw lines down where people can sit back and say, right, if I fit in there, I'm a punk, and if I don't fit in there, I'm not a punk, you know? It's just, I think it's things in life, but everywhere throughout the world are just coming to a head, and it's things like this that are going to spark it off, you know? Things like punk rock, and everything's going to change sooner or later. And it happens in small forms like that, you know, through music and crap like that. Starts changing slowly, but it'll all change eventually, where people will kick in the whole way they live and just start from off the track again.
Back streets, going to the LA, but one day
don't go out with somebody like,
hey.
No! How you feel about, you know, if your son or your daughter ended up sort of dressing this way, and you know, the ones with the safety pins in their nose, how do you feel about those?
Well, I don't know, like, but I'd have to say making the lake, so therefore just keep it to myself. See?
All right.
Oh, I have to keep my opinion to myself. I'm a bad quarter.
What kind of punk?
Well, you know, sort of to see people going around with their hair and safety pins and...
Well, I think it's just a fad.
You don't have any.
No, we've been in the house and he's going mad about it. It's only 11, like, you know, he'll grow out of it, but.
Okay, thanks a lot. No?
I think I'd better screw it.
Should I say that people are curious for a bit as well?
Oh, no, I wouldn't say that.
No. Alright, thank you very much.
Enjoying themselves. I said, making everybody jelly. You not think you've seen yourself?
Yes, I do.
But you're certain. That's what people want their heart lifted, isn't it?
I mean, well, some people should. I'd often call them all sorts of things and call them mad. And...
Heck, not at all. Only young and enjoying themselves, aren't they?
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, it's all part of the life, part of the game, isn't it?
Yeah.
Everywhere and anyway. Rock and roll and everything, certainly. Wish I was young myself at been one. Do you not?
Aye. Thanks a lot.
Thanks, love. Ah, come on here, ask that man there. Come on over. Get over there, ask that gentleman there. Get over there. Go ahead.
Can I ask you what you think about punk rock? You know all the punk rockers?
Yes, I do, lady, yes.
Do you like it?
Right. I love it very well.
You do?
Thank you very much, very kind of you.
Yeah.
Gee, I'm a race school man.
Right. Hey, down here.
See, you own the point of bunch. Nothing at all.
See?
There's punk rockers all over the
place, isn't there? Punk rockers all over the place, love. Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
who did you start off with?
Rudy, that's it there. Big Time by Rudy. It's really and close to the heart. I mean, we just freaked out when we heard it. We had a record. There it was. I mean, I'll play it for you. It's just a really fantastic single. There on record, and this is all what we ever wanted to do, was to record, put something down. It should only be a home tape, something down of what was happening in Northern Ireland this year. I think we've done it. I mean, in the 60s, Decca and EMI, who controlled the whole industry, I mean, the whole pop industry, I mean, they just controlled it. They dealt in this thing called mystification, where it's really difficult to get out a record. It's just so difficult, it was unbelievable. I mean, it was a secret how you made a record, and we've just blown that. And we've blown it in Northern Ireland, we've blown all the people who've been controlling the industry for 10 years or more in Northern Ireland, we've just blown it for them. I mean, that there, the us, it was always a secret how you made that. And then now, we know how to, just to break the whole thing. And we've just broken their secret file and opened it. And now every kid in Northern Ireland should know how you make a record, how easy it is. Yeah. I mean, when we see the Undertones and Top of the Pops, I mean, there's no payola, there's nothing. They're just there, they're kids, and they're in their own clothes. I mean, it's just us, it's fantastic. It's unbelievable. Your Disease was the Outcast's first single. They didn't even know the record was out until they came into our record shop and bought copies. And that's how we first got to know the Outcast. And they used to come down to the shop on a Saturday afternoon. And the only publicity they were getting was the time that they run on at the Elvis Costello concert in the Oster Hall in Belfast. Two of the group run on, and said, "We're the Outcasts, buy our single."
Can you not hear through them?
No.
Are they plugged in?
Yeah. They work whenever I put them down.
Oh. What did you not say before?
One.
Can you hear that?
Work whenever you started,
can you hear it? One.
Yeah, I can hear that now.
Right. Take it again. Okay, right. We'll go for a take.
I think so. This is the best time.
Cure disease, take one.
One, two, three, four.
What you gonna do? Oh, baby, about yourself. You think you found your messiah. You wanna come with everybody else. You're such a bore. I can't stand you no more. I won't go around to your place anymore. You're a disease, babe. You're a disease.
Okay. Okay. Right. Go for a clinical love now. Thank you.
Listen, and I'll tell them all this morning, masses. Don't be taking that line and show me up. This is called... She looks so good. I wanna hold her, wanna hold her tight. That teenage kicks right through the night. I'm gonna call her on the telephone. Have her over cause I'm all alone. I need excitement, all I need is fire. And it's the best I've ever hired. I wanna hold her, wanna hold her tight. That teenage kicks right through the night.
Just because I think you're, just because you're a young teenager, I think that you're always getting into trouble. You're gonna mess with things, you know. You can't do anything out of turn. Like if you do anything different, they think it's wrong.
Who's that?
Oh, just society, like. Mm-hmm. Well, like you're stuck. You have to do everything they say, or else it's wrong.
Mm-hmm.
And just bully you about, you know.
Yeah, bully around. Yeah, do you get much of that, do you?
Aye, sometimes.
Mm. You're going to break out in yourself. What way do you feel you're going to break out in yourself? Are you
just not listen to them. Ignore them. Carry on doing what I'm going to do.
Thank you.
do
what
with
you're thinking
what
about
you were.
It's just yeah, and Northern Ireland is where punk is really getting together, because that you have a massive divide and you have a good reason for it to cross that river, thus the two religions and they're joining together and this sort of crack and all, and like it's no problem. It's really expressing punk, and punk is multiplying because it is crossing the divide, and everybody's saying to themselves, look, I don't like that guy and he doesn't like me, but if the both of us were punks, we can register, we've got the same label, but we may have different labels to everybody else, but we still have something that we have in common through the sort of music and our sort of our being, and that we have an awful lot in common.
She has a doctor, what's wrong with him? The doctor says, oh, not a teenage rebel, not a spotty problem kid, not a teenage rebel, oh, not a teenage rebel.
Rats.
Oh, they're stinking. You're not like anybody else, no?
That's all it.
That's all? You're not going to dye your hair all different colours? No.
I am a grand wee old German, and Thompson is my name. I like a drink on Saturday, I like a football game. At Windsor Park I like to go to see the Blues go down. For I support Glen Turin from the other side of town.
Do you really care? Do you really care? Do you really care?
I'm not saying that punk rockers are rats, but cheating your girlfriend
and smashing people's faces in.
That kind of bastard is good to want, mate.
Oh, that's a firebomb, is it then?
I'd rather go and see a band like the Idiots who are drastic.
People say that the Idiots are a comedy band, they're not. They're in their thing seriously.
negative.
Well, they were broken up.
People were saying honest things. We're just tired of all this shit your mom and dad telling. It's a load of balls. Look at this dumb place, country. 2,000 people dead for what? I mean, who wants a United Ireland? Who wants to be a United Kingdom or anything? It makes no odds to me, like, I'm still standing in the corner every night and going down to Hart Bar.
They don't want to get involved.
Typical, you know, all these organizers, you know, make a mess in the house of everything.
Thank you.
here comes summer. Baby, baby, what can I do? You know your time is crucial when I'm looking at you. But summer's really here and it's time to come out. Time to discover the fun is about. Here comes the summer. Here comes the summer. Here comes the summer. Keep a look up on the hills with the faces of hair. Love the pieces of under the sun. Show the long legs lying in the sun. Look up for the girls with the face.